Breaking news from the skies of Indonesia, an incident that could have been straight out of a movie script unfolded mid-air when a Batik air flight veered off course. The reason? Both pilots on the flight, believe it or not, fell asleep in the cockpit. This unexpected nap time occurred on the 25th of January, 2024, during a flight from Kendari to Jakarta. The first pilot, a 32-year-old, decided to take a quick snooze after reaching cruising altitude. Shortly after, the second pilot, 28 years old and already sleep-deprived due to caring for one-month-old twins, also dozed off. For a brief period, the Airbus A320 was left to its own devices, deviating from its route and heading towards the Indian Ocean. Meanwhile, back on the ground, air traffic control noticed the deviation and tried to reach the pilots. However, their attempts were met with silence. It was only after 28 minutes that the first pilot woke up and noticed the situation. Quickly, he corrected the flight path and ensured the plane landed safely in Jakarta, with no harm to the 153 passengers and 4 crew members on board. This incident has sparked an immediate investigation by the Indonesian Transportation Ministry's Directorate General of Air Transport. The National Transportation Safety Committee is also involved, and penalties will be imposed based on the investigation report. As for the pilots, they have been temporarily grounded, with their health checks and alcohol tests now under scrutiny. The incident has brought to light the serious issue of fatigue in the airline industry. It has raised concerns about pilot well-being and safety, leading to the review of night flight operations and fatigue management for Batik Air and other flight operators. While it's a relief that this incident ended without any injuries or damage, it's a stark reminder of the importance of rest, especially for those entrusted with the lives of others. The airlines, the pilots, and the authorities must ensure that such an incident remains a one-off and does not become a trend. That's all for now. Stay tuned for more updates on this investigation and other news from around the globe. Until then, safe travels.